Hello everybody, it's the Baron here bringing a tips video for Paragon. I main as either fighters, generally Greystone, or tanks like Rampage. Today I'm going to cover offlaning as a fighter and my 6-step guide to successfully utilizing that lane. After the 6 steps, there'll be a straight gameplay footage video with some music. There'll be no commentary, so you can enjoy that after. It begins at about 3 minutes and 30 seconds into the video. So numero uno is staying close to the enemy minions, as close as possible. Try to time your pushes in line with their deaths to try and maximize the amount of experience you gain. It's all about getting that XP, because you'll be collecting it at about double the pace as your enemy. Number two, you don't want to concern yourself with getting card power from final kills unless you're confident you're better than the two you're laning against. And this is only outside of the tower. Within the tower, you can think about last hits to a point, but again, you want to minimize the amount of damage that's happening to the tower. Number three, you want to use your tower as much as possible. You can't be afraid to let your tower take damage. Giving the enemy team death is much worse. So again, you want to last hit when you're in the safety of the tower to a point, and you can use the tower as protection. Number four, test the enemy. You can usually tell how cautious they are and how talented they are based on how they react to your pushes. Again, it really changes up how you play if you know you're better than the people you're laning against or if there's only one person. But for number five, don't be afraid to call for help from your jungler. When you're ready to push, when the tower is really low, when you need to heal, when you have card points that you need to spend so you know you can come back and really change the game, ask for help. A good jungler will know to come and help you out. Number six, when you hit level 5 and you get your best ability, they'll usually be at level 3, level 4 if they're pretty talented and keeping you away. You can begin actively feeding for card points and pushing against them, and then eventually just taking the game. I call this take charge, just fighting and attacking and pushing them now that you know you have an ability that they don't. So to summarize, the key is to not take any deaths early game and to utilize your allies for sniping their carries, which are usually a Murdoch or a Sparrow, and attacking the support, which is usually a Deck or Muriel or sometimes a tank like a Steel. Once you can properly pressure them, your first tower is likely to go down by the time you feel comfortable attacking. If not, you're in great shape. And you can begin actively watching the map, covering lanes for your allies to save towers, using your experience advantage to help make the difference in team battles, and punishing ambitious pushes from enemy players. And eventually, you should win the damn game. Thanks for watching. This has been the Baron.
Wow.